And hello everyone on YouTube, Dead Fraggle here, bringing you another gameplay video. I've been looking to see what's new, and nothing really catches my fancy out of the new games that have come out in the last month or two, so I decided I would maybe tie up some loose ends, working backwards, games I've started but never completed. So this is the last one. I hear episode 2 is out, and I haven't even completed episode 1. Now, I must warn you, this is not a walkthrough. Do not watch this video if you're looking for tips. Well, there might be some tips in watching me play, but I can't guarantee that there will be. Also can't guarantee that I'm going to get anywhere. It's been a few months since I've played this game. I'm not quite... there might be some... learning time involved, trying to get reacquainted with the keys, so just bear with me. Fast forward if you have to, I don't mind. Have fun watching if you're still here. Anyways, okay, so let's see. Click to continue. That's easy enough. Episode status. Coming soon. There's like 5 episodes. Okay. I never did much research on this game. I wonder if it's related to the... It must be associated with the series on TV as well. It's just what I'm thinking. Check out the official website, latest information. Okay. See, I haven't done that. Okay. So this must be my game here. So last time I played was back in May. I'm not even sure what my... Okay, episode new day. Continue. Oh, I can rewind? Alright. See what we get. Oh yeah, it's that weird third person view. Inventory. I need to see my keys. The controls. Alright, what do we got? Move, character. Of course, I'm not even using a gamepad. I'm using my keyboard. Action, action, action. Well, that's really helpful. Thank you. That tells me absolutely nothing I need to know. I don't know. Oh yeah.
That's all melted now.
Hey Lee. Really gave that old man hell.
Yeah. We got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me. I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Cat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
What's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
I don't think so.
They're gone.
Oh my goodness. Do you think? How?
I just know, right?
Cat, it's not our business.
I'll start doing
it. He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
Little kid.
How's she doing?
Well, the family's dead, so...
That's awful, Lee.
Yeah, well... She seems to be handling herself all right.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
Lee says she spent days on her own. That takes toughness.
But you have no idea what sort of emotional damage is happening to her every second her family is gone.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Doc?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
I can't remember if I've had this conversation already.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
We didn't even try to save him. That blood is on our hands, you know?
happened pretty fast.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
We can't kill ourselves.
We killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
We did what we could. Bad things happen. We didn't make a choice to kill Sean. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Try to let it go.
Kenny will remember your loyalty. Oh, good. That can't hurt. So this game's like an interactive TV episode. And I'm still not quite sure. How do I get my objectives here? There's got to be a key for objectives. Every single letter key here. And nothing. Nothing. Let's see. Control, no. Alt, no. Other control, other alt. The number keys. The F keys. Escape. Escape works. Right button, middle button.
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there. The keys are on that zombie out on the street.
Oh, yeah. Alright, so yeah, I have to go out to the zombie to get the key. Okay. And why couldn't I just... What was the problem there? What's this?
First aid kit. There's nothing I need in here.
Oh. Okay. What's this?
That's what I figured.
I did this before. Sorry folks from the last video. Like I said, it's been a couple of months since I've played the last game, so figure out what the heck I'm doing. Alright, I'm gonna have to go outside. See what needs to be done. Figure out how to get out there. Let's go this way, maybe. Talk to Glenn. Oh, I can't get out here. Planning.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down. How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Sure.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Alright, yeah, so I'm supposed to...
Few seconds of searching, we'll know if he has the keys.
Okay. So what am I supposed to do?
those things like TV.
Or at least the sound of it. If they were louder, we might be able to clear the street.
Oh yeah, I got a remote. How come I can't use the remote from here?
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
I got a remote, but it won't let me use it here. What's this, lock? Let's see what happens. Oh, broke the lock.
Awesome. Now distract those things. Carefully.
Now what? Still can't use the remote.
That's a hasty fortification job over there.
Didn't work.
Can I move? I can't even move.
Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
Oops.
Weapons.
I did, but it was too risky. A bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
They're most of who you see wandering around out there.
We should get fast forward parts you've already heard.
Those TVs are on. And I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass.
Oh. Okay. Oh. Behind the glass, so I need to... Alright, there we go. That did it. I like the way this game gives you hints.
Now's the time.
Nice hints. Alright, so now we're supposed to go...
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you? There we go.
Yeah, it's just that simple.
Holy crap! Run!
Great.
Run.
Okay, close gate.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
It's funny, because I remember at the end of the last video, I was pretty much stuck, didn't know which way to go, but... You know, put this game down for a couple of months, and then all of a sudden it comes easy, a different, fresh perspective kind of thing. At least the keys are easy to pick up again. Not these keys, but the controls, I mean. Alright, let's see what's in here.
Oh no. We gotta hurry.
Oh, crap.
Hope that was part of the game.
This pain in my neck.
Oh,
actually a good friend.
Well, that's handy. Poor Carly. I'm curious as to episode 2, if like the characters transfer from one to another. Like, what if any decision you make in episode 1 affects episode 2? That'd be interesting. Now what am I going to do?
Hey, Glenn.
Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta,
stage
8. I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances. Thanks, Lee. That means a lot. I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup, and I'm sure things will be back to normal when I was there in no time.
Let's hope.
You guys be safe.
We'll thrive.
The artwork in this game just makes me more anxious to play Borderlands 2. I don't know, I feel like this game is winding down. I'm not sure, couldn't tell you for sure, but I don't know if there's much left for me to do in this part, but we'll see. Alright. All thing I can do is walk.
Hey, kid.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
I think you know what you're doing.
Shit, man, do any of us?
With Clementine, I mean. Earlier, you said you were clueless. I just want you to know that I look at you and I see the type of guy who figures things out. The girl's gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
You got it.
I can't stop thinking about Doug.
Doug,
we couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. Happened pretty fast.
I wonder if there was a way to save
him. We just met, and he was such a... It's just that I think that I liked him.
Like I said, this is not...
I'm sorry, Carl.
It's okay. Thanks, though. There's been a lot of death in the past few days. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I thought the girl might need a mother.
I guess it doesn't matter. I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too.
Me too, Carly.
Guess we'll talk to the kids.
Oh,
you asshole.
I heard Super Dinosaur was toast. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Doc, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad.
I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
She's fine.
Fine, huh? Well, just fuck you, Lee Everett. That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer. And you go near my daughter or step out of line once, and so will everyone else. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you wash your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man. We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motoring's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We can stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. Your worst place is to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
I think this is the end of this episode. You know, so much of a light, eh?
To be continued.
What? Jeez, I'm so sorry I waited so long to finish this. I didn't realize. I thought there was like another 3-4 hours of gameplay left.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected a starving sound.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy! I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
Walkers don't worry as much for beds.
This is neat. Okay. Now we're gonna take a preview of the next episode. Episode 2, then. Honesty. 64. You and 64% of players were honest. You and 49% of players chose Duck. 51% sided with Larry. 54% refused the gun. 76% I'm either with the majority or in the middle. That's neat. All right. Let's see, I think that's it. All right, so thanks for watching. I can't say the next video I'm going to post is going to be episode 2 of this game. I'm most likely going to go through my library and see what loose ends I need to tie up. Or I might just play something totally different. I don't know. At least I got this video done. Alright, well, I guess I'll let it continue recording for the credits. Additional cinematic art. Additional character and environment. Oh, holy moly. What was that? Zombie vocal direction. Zombie voices. Wow. Look at all the zombies. Bay Area Sound Incorporated. Marketing and public relations. Web development. Marketing and media producer. It takes a lot of people to put a game together. Any of those names, it might be so there that this doesn't say anything at this moment. Never know. Special thanks. Wow, look at all the people associated with this game. It's amazing. And you, Telltale Pets. Go. Again, thanks for watching. Catch you next time.